Hello you guys, welcome and welcome back to Videoteca. Today we will be talking about how to rotate and flip a video in the easiest way. Have you ever captured a memorable moment on your smartphone or camera, only to realize later that it was recorded in the wrong orientation? Don't worry, we've all been there. Thankfully, rotating a video has never been simpler, thanks to the powerful tools and software available today. And with just a few clicks, you can say goodbye to those sideways or upside-down moments that leave you scratching your head. In this tutorial, we'll guide you through the step-by-step process of rotating and flipping your videos with ease. And before we go any further, please allow me to introduce to you the software that we will be using here, and that is VideoProc Converter. As one of the capable all-in-one video processing software, VideoProc Converter allows you to flexibly change video orientation, rotate MOVI files 90/180/270 degrees, and flip footage in simple clicks without jeopardizing any image quality. Alright, now free download VideoProc Converter through the link in the description box down below, and let's get into the tutorial. First, launch the software, click Video and import the video clips you wish to rotate or flip. The program could handle video rotation of any sort. Now let's come down to the Video tab at the bottom and choose the output format, and here I am gonna go with the MP4. If you can't find the profile you desire, check out the target format section, where you can find a bunch of formats to work with. After that, we go to the quick edit section. Click Rotate. And in the pop-up rotating panel, click Rotate Left or Rotate Right. Well, down below, you can use the flip tool to apply either vertical flip or horizontal flip easily to turn your video upside down, convert the video from portrait to landscape, or fix crooked footage. Once finished, click Done. And on top of directly using the quick edit bar to rotate and flip your video, you can also go to the toolbox panel, where you can find a variety of editing features, and locate rotate and mirror and flip to alter the orientation of the clip. Well, upon completing, click Run to export the video. Alright, this is all for today's video, and leave a comment down below to let us if it helps. And if you want to know more about video processing, click that subscribe button to subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. And we will see you in our next video.